Hello and welcome to the session. In this session we discuss the following question which says, find the derivative with respect to x of the function 2x square plus 3x plus 4 whole upon square root of x. Before we move on to the solution, let's discuss some general theorems on differentiation to be used in this question. First we have the differential coefficient of the product of the constant k and the function fx is equal to the product of the constant k and the differential coefficient of the function fx. That is, d by dx of k into fx is equal to k into d by dx of fx, where this k is the constant and fx is the function. The next theorem is the differential coefficient of the sum of two functions, say u and v, is equal to the sum of the differential coefficients of the two functions. That is, d by dx of u plus v is equal to du by dx plus dv by dx, where this u and v are the functions of x whose differential coefficients exist. Now, this can also be generalized as d by dx of u plus v plus w plus so on is equal to du by dx plus dv by dx plus dw by dx plus and so on. So you can say the differential coefficients of the sum of two or many functions is equal to the sum of the differential coefficients of these functions. There again, these u, v, w and so on are the functions of x whose differential coefficients exist. So, this is the key idea that we use for this question. Let's proceed with the solution now. We suppose let the given function be y, that is, we take y equal to 2x square plus 3x plus 4 and this whole upon square root of x, and we are supposed to find the derivative of this function with respect to x. That is, we are supposed to find dy by dx. Now, this function y can be written as 2x square upon square root x plus 3x upon square root x plus 4 upon square root x. This means y is equal to 2 into x to the power 3 upon 2 plus 3 into x to the power 1 upon 2 plus 4 into x to the power minus 1 upon 2. So we have got this function y. Now, we will find dy by dx. Now, from the key idea, we know that d by dx of u plus v plus w and so on is equal to du by dx plus dv by dx plus dw by dx and so on. So, using this, we get dy by dx is equal to d by dx of 2 into x to the power 3 upon 2 plus dy dx of 3 into x to the power 1 upon 2 plus dy dx of 4 into x to the power minus 1 upon 2. And we know that dy dx of the constant k into fx is equal to k into dy dx of fx. So using this, we can differentiate each of these functions this gives us dy by dx is equal to 2 into d by dx of x to the power 3 by 2 plus 3 into d by dx of x to the power 1 upon 2 plus 4 into d by dx of x to the power minus 1 upon 2. That is, dy by dx is equal to 2 into 3 upon 2 into x to the power 3 by 2 minus 1, which is 1 upon 2 plus 3 into 1 upon 2 into x to the power 1 upon 2 minus 1, which is x to the power minus 1 upon 2 plus 4 into minus 1 upon 2 into x to the power minus 1 upon 2 minus 1, which is minus 3 upon 2. So now, further, dy by dx is equal to, now this 2 and 2 gets cancelled, so we are left with 3 into x to the power 1 upon 2 plus 3 upon 2 into x to the power minus 1 upon 2. Now here 2, 2 times is 4, so we have minus 2 into x to the power minus 3 upon 2. So we have dy by dx is equal to 3 into square root of x plus 3 upon 2 into square root x minus 2 upon x to the power 3 upon 2. So this is the required derivative of the function with respect to x. So this is our final answer. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.